How's everybody doing today? Hope everybody's having a wonderful Saturday. I've been challenged by Stoned Again to do an autoflower grow-off in a 3-gallon pot. We're going to grow his genetics. It's a Strawberry Mama Auto. And we're going to start the beans today. I've already put them in a little cup of water here. I've got my little cup right here, my peroxide. We got the bean in there already. So everything is a go. By tomorrow, it'll be in the soil. So we're going to see how it goes. Hopefully it goes good. Maybe y'all can get some beans from him. I'm also going to be looking for testers for my Freak Show cross and for my 2 autoflower crosses that I've got. So anybody hit up my email if you want to grow some of my F1 crosses. Everybody have a wonderful day.